Hey there, guys, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream. Control's working, camera's working. So I apologize for the lateness of the stream. You might be aware that yesterday we had some kind of technical issues. It was all to do with the power. The whole street went off. We were dropping frames like crazy before that. And unfortunately as well, save game that you're looking at now, I actually lost it, got corrupted. Though this is, I've been trying for the last good 30-40 minutes trying to figure out how to get the save game back. Luckily enough, it had it there, and it was something to do. I don't know what exactly had gone wrong with it, but luckily enough, I was able to retrieve the save back. I had to start a whole new game, and then basically copy over the old save game. So we're back after so we're gonna carry on Sea of Stars and try and get this game finished today. We are at the end, we just want to do the additional puzzles, but yeah, we'll just see how it goes. Anyway, thanks for staying with us. Hope you enjoyed the finale of the game. So we had two puzzles. Well, I wasn't too sure how to actually do this puzzle the other day, and I still haven't got a clue. That is actually what I'm gonna do. So if I go, that would make two. I would make three. So I'm gonna do the pattern here. I think that's it. I think that's, yes. Okay, there's one puzzle done. Following the tale, learned combo skill, Zonarang. Unlock all the combos. Well, we've only got one more of these now. Just goes to show you how important it is to save your games. So yeah. Right, so we've done that one. Where was the other one? I can't remember where it was. Oh. Nice. Do this also. I think it was here. I'm pretty sure it was here. It was the other one. Yeah, I think it was it here. No, I think we've done this one. I'm pretty sure we've done this one. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we've done this one. Yeah, we've done it. Let's just jump down there. Okay, so it wasn't that one. I can't remember where the other one was. So we had done that one. Could have been ever missed. I don't know. Get him out, or was it there? It might have been there. I don't know where it was. I know I didn't do it. Here, I think I've done these. I can't remember which one it was. Yeah, no, I've done this one. Is it the wolf one? Oops. I think we've done this one as well, didn't we? I'm pretty sure we did. Yeah, we've done this one. Might have been back in Evermist. How's this? Oh. I've never seen this before. Maybe this was the last one. Maybe I'm getting confused with something else. Something went back over here, didn't it? Maybe it was something in the water to get some like triangle things, I think. I don't know if I'd done the last one. I'm guessing I didn't need that one, but okay. That one, and then that one would probably be that one, not that. And they go up to there. It's that. Let's go. Okay. Ah, I don't know. I can get that from there. Oh. Yeah. I get it. Get that back in a sec. Take me. What was this? A solace splash? Okay, so that's open. I can't even remember where that is. I think it's in some forest. I think so. So better just save that quickly. Did we have something for the ferryman? I'm pretty sure we had something for him as well. Hello. Yeah, creeping. I should take you to the flooded graveyard, okay. Yeah, I thought I knew we had something for him. And that orange, I think we had an orange one last time. Before, so maybe we have. I'm not too sure, you know. Mm. Oops. Let me see that one. I don't know whether I've been around here, you know? Let's be sure. It was this place, wasn't it? How do I play what that for? Alright, fair dues. I have been here. Yes, I have been there before. Right, okay. I think it's this one. I think it's this is the jungle path one. I'm not too sure where this other place was, because I just can't remember. Maybe, yeah, I can't actually remember where this place was. I No. Don't think it was there. Some kind of forests. Found it, didn't I? Where was? Been in the mountain, Kill Mountain, sounds familiar. Okay. Oh, looking at this one here. Yeah, it's, you know what, this, I think this is it. I think this is the place. You know what, I don't think it actually was here now. I think it was here. It was on there for Mr. Island, but okay. I asked you. I asked a girl, otherwise I'd be around here for ages. I might also have to Google up the thing with the triangle thing as well, which I can't remember from the other day. I really can't. Which should have like a little log to remind you. I mean, you know, it's such a big game. You got so much stuff to do. Like, sometimes you are going to forget these things. I know I unlocked it. I unlocked it by my accident, actually. I found it by accident. Back to Evermist Island. Because it's under, I think it's under like some waterfall or something. Pretty sure of it. Pretty sure it's on the mountain trail. I'm pretty certain of it. Yeah, I think it's I'm pretty sure it actually might be. I can remember doing this. Yeah, definitely it's either in there, but it must be in there actually. Right. What's it down here? Is there something? I'm pretty sure there's. Ah, there it is there. That place. I think that was to the Elder Mist. Pretty sure it was in this place here. Here we go. That's it. We found it. Elder Mist, Luna Solid, you've come a long way on this journey. Weapons of great power have manifested in the dream world. Prove yourself worthy and claim them as your own. And we definitely could do with this. The challenge is for two of you. Are you ready to face me one last time? Yeah. Then close your eyes. Okay. Yeah. Wow. Try again. Wow, I was down and out fast then. God, why am I dying that fast? Yeah, it looks like I need some food as well, so maybe I can go back and get some food before I carry on. Food point up here. One down here. Yeah, okay. Let's see. Can we cook any? I mean, come on. Really? We gotta be able to cook something. I guess not. Lunchbox is already full, isn't it? See, we got one of three pieces. Oh. Maybe I didn't get the other piece done. Okay, I have to go back to that water one. Let's try and beat this guy first, though. Cook anything because I'm full up. So I'll just have to try to do it like this. What relics have we got? Let's have to combat. Try that. Cop out the keyboard to do that. I was wondering why I ran out of food. I had two pages off it, I didn't realise. How stupid is that? might be a bit of a better run I've took out of his arm. He can only attack me with that one. Thank you. It was a lot harder than the first time. Woo! Strong you are indeed. May this serve you well. The moon bow and sunblade. Oh, Godspeed, Luna and Solid. I think we've just got the two best weapons in the game. Is it, which way was that one going? I think it might be this way. So hold on a minute. So there was this one. So maybe we didn't do this one because, well, we did two of them, but maybe what was wrong. There was another puzzle somewhere. I couldn't figure it out. Maybe it was here. Maybe I thought, oh, let's go back to it. Pretty sure I did though. Pretty sure I did this one. Maybe it was this one. I swear I've done this one. I swear I've done this. Yeah, because the finger was here, wasn't it? Yeah, I've definitely done this one now. I need to just Google this. I'm going to go for the C pieces because definitely done. How many have I done? One of three pieces needs to unlock the underwater gate. I can't remember where the underwater gate was. I know it's a little triangle, and I put a jar like that. Okay. Too sure, the stars. Where else is? Done that one. This is the second one, just done that. Maybe it was a third one we hadn't done. I'm not too sure. It was the third one. Below the Watcher Tower. Alright, forgive me for that. And I knew there was one of them, but I can't remember where it was. It's the Watcher Tower. That's the one I just went to. Oh, there's another one somewhere. Who's that? This might be in it. I'll soon find out. Yeah, this is the one. I can't figure this thing out. Let's have a go of it first. So I think we've got to get the lights in order like this. I did have one of them, I think, lit up near enough. So is it, if we get, I think we've got to light them all up, but I'm not too sure. Let's try this one first, which is like three lights at the bottom. So how does that go? Alright, so they only light up. The Recess it. Okay, hold on a minute. Oh, I think I'm there then. Excuse me. Hey, okay, we're getting somewhere, we're getting somewhere. The last one, which is... Did I do that one right then? I was meant to have lit that one up as well, for God's sake. I hope not. If not, we'll have to try and go back on ourselves. now. I think so. We got to push it up. So I'll actually push it up. I don't see the little gap then. Right, so we've got sea fragments. I don't know where this is. I'm gonna have to. Ruins. Where that is, I am not too sure. This is ruins. What? Where else can I look at it? Hey, there we go. See, I knew I did do one of them. Just couldn't remember where the hell it was. Alright, so this is the other thing I found. It was just that I just didn't do the puzzles. Just figured them out. Like the boss at the beginning of the game, kind of. Tennis, baby. Oh. one more drop. Ah. These look as mighty indeed. I didn't do anything. Right. Dude, how much does this guy HP has he got? Excuse me. What do we get for that? Oh, we got a conch. Empty? What? It's empty. Hey, are you in there? What was the point of all this? What a waste of time. Really great alchemists had the reasons to lead us here before getting rid of this threat, perhaps. Apple with cork. Really? He had it on him this whole time. Aha! Uh-huh. Always so full of surprises. Let's just go. I mean, really? I mean, there's only the rainbow conches left, really. There is some, I'm not too sure exactly what it gives me. I don't really, probably don't need it though. There's the cog left as well, conch. We'll carry on. We're just going to get a quick drink and a toilet break. Okay, now to the main bit of the game. Flesh Monster's Lair. The Flesh Monster's Lair. There's no gate. It seems he wants us to come in. Good. Dude, got loads of HP. They're not that bad. Thank you. all that sort of nothing on them. I'm not too sure if this is red one or green one. To do that one. Open my mouth. Nice. Clear all these out first. remember the armor. Woman, I think I forgot to do this first. I'm gonna get this one in there. We just storming the castle, are we? It's over. Step aside. I'll take that as a yes. Oh, yo! Ho, ho, ho! The oddities I will create with you. Enough. You going down. Ah. Come then. Yo, what the hell?
Yeah.
No. Your body's strong, but a horse of illusion awaits. Your mind will not make it. Sure about that. Thank you. shot. Looks like a maze. That's a maze. That's absolutely that one. Is this guy with a glow rod? What the hell? I've seen this guy before. Well, it's like a lot of norm, I'll tell you that. Maybe a bit extra on the defense. Daggers. Now whether they're the best ones or not, I'm not too sure. They're better than what we've got at the moment. Also, double checking. Oh, glory. There you are. Yes, and this is the illusion thing. Aren't you tired, Valerie? It's time to sleep. Well, resting, why don't you join us? You should sleep. Been long journey was to save some rest. Something wrong with you? You're surprised to see me. Guess we can't do anything else other than. Guess we have to. Oh, hello. Hey there, are you the new hire? What? Where am I? Oh, look, it's. You might help him with the jars. I'll be in big trouble if I don't put everything in place before the boss returns. Okay. Great. Just grab the big ones. They go up on the pillars up there. Nicely done. You're fit right in. But you're walking too hard. Why don't you go and relax with your colleagues? This beam, I don't remember even being in here ever. Well, I'm starving here. Arrgh, I'm almost full. So tender, so tasty. Jiblox? Where is it again? Oh, all these customers waiting. Hey, we need a waiter. Report to the kitchen. Poor taste. Me? Excuse me. Did I hear you complain? No. Can't escape this hellhole. Wait, it's on the table behind me. It prepares some more while I save this one. Hi, Bucky. Just schedule some more chests for you. Do you like fishing? Like? What is happening? I'll do better tomorrow. Mission tournament's almost over. You better hurry, there's only one cat left. At least we filled the pond, didn't you? I use bait, why bother? Be my personal best today. Crimson Mass. How did you manage to destroy our corruption crystals? Source warriors, just my luck. So quick, I should have known you were behind this. Oh, what do we have here? A child of the catalyst. You will pay for what you did to my people. I made you better and stronger. You'd be thanking me. I'm about to. Yeah, show me how you fare with those gifts. So bad after all. Suppose it'd only be fair for me to also have my lads. No, you won't. I have your scent. Workplace disruptions must be eradicated. Minions, to me. Minions are worthless. Fancy meeting you here. How about I introduce you to my bigger friends? I bring them on, I say. You, my creation should be the best. That's enough, you cowards. Let's finish this. Oh, we shall finish this. Make no mistake. I'll have that. Then a fillet to fish. Good. This is the last batch. Very cornered now. Oh, there you are. Summoners, the room of sending has been infiltrated. I require four souls to call upon the portal's protector. The time has come. Fulfill your ultimate vow. Oh, this is not good. Base Reaper. Oh, Master's Compound, it's under siege. Do your job. Yo. Start with the old faithful Moomerang. I see it hiding over there. Oh, he's just taking it like a boss, isn't he? Look at him. Yeah, I think, yeah, that's not even hitting me. Oh my god, that did nothing. Uh-oh. Stopped them, whatever it was. Ew. Wow. Bye. Possible. Defeated Soul Reaper and the Phase Reaper. It's 3 seconds and on. Oh, I suppose we do have someone faster now. Leave with no choice. Our new recruit will make short work of you lot. You don't hide behind your minions. Huh? What is this? Weapons. No! Finally rid of that monster. Thank you, everyone. Don't mention it, Savvy. We're in this together to the end. Do you need a moment? I'm good. First time feeling like smiling like him forever, actually. Ah, that's great. Since we're talking out of the... taking out trash, do you reckon we can destroy the portal? Follow me? Good pleasure. Looks like it backfired. Cedric, any readings on these rings? Deep tissue scanner online. immediate report. Analyzing, please hold. Results indicate strong presence of an unknown material consisting of an advanced mix of biotics, biotrics, and cybernetics. Based on particles in the air, your attempt at destroying it caused an estimated 0.00005 of its mass to explode. The thing is being reshaped. Affirmative. What you have before you is a bomb powerful enough to obliterate this very planet. Recommend action. Leave it be. But this thing sends monsters across the universe. It has to be away. Negative. The structure is immersed within the affinity intricate part and off nerves. Only very fast, serious, precise cuts could deactivate it. So right up sales alley. Negative. Material designed to react to solid magic, especially. Extra polarization models indicate that given its volatility, if flesh mantis is unable to weave its material into dwellers, recommend action, knock on wood. It's dead. Allow me. Oh, it's you guys again. Relots. Sakura sounds fired, almost up my mind, but in the end, I found what I was looking for. You have accompanied many great deeds, you brave young, brave ones, but this is just my wooden blades. Please step aside. Amazing footwork. I've played my part. Now it falls to you to put an end to this. Please be kind to the summoners in the rooms ahead. Their minds are still aided by the Soul Creator's mind control spell, but they will not engage you. You would be wise to take this opportunity to rest there. It also has some tools to teleport to the entrance if you wish to take care of any unfinished business. Thank you for your help, Elot. This is who I should thank you for saving the world, Luna and Solon. You and your companions have come a long way. The Flesh Master awaits you right above the summoner's room. Godspeed. Okay, guys. Last bit of the game. Business is with our master. When quabbles will come for us, we are peaceful servants. Sure you are. Oh great, Flash Master, please hear my prayer. Flash Master watches over countless worlds. We are honored to be so close by him. Carry a small infantry. Do you need anything? Yes. Maybe not. God, we could do with some of these, couldn't we? 108. We've got no gold though either, have we? So You're not here to challenge your right to an audience with my master. You'll thought of doing it by reaching this place. It's usually moving to my right. There's a place to rest, also to teleport to my left. Take you back to the entrance if you want. What's in that? What? I don't know what these question packs are for. Double check, right. We can go back up here, back there. Got some. Above half this. Do this. I'm expecting this guy to be super hard. I hope there's a save point up here as well, all these stairs. Fancy walking up all these stairs again if I die. You made it. Congratulations. You've been quite a nuisance. Prepare yourself. Prepare myself. I feel a child. Finding solace worries is beneath me. But you didn't make it all the way here, so I'll play by the rules. The time has come to decide on the fate of the realm of all of its worlds. Can you defeat my strongest lieutenant, or will she reign supreme over the cyborgs? Never. Evil has no place anymore. I haven't we grown boastful? It might be settled then. I call on you, my champion. Destroy these interlopers. Claim your rightful place as the ruler of this world. Come, Asphalian Dalavi. What have you become? Who dares challenge my reign? Don't you recognize us? I recognize Solace Warrior Vermin. Vermin, which must be eradicated. She's completely gone. Silence, you will bow before me. Brace yourselves. no. I need more power. I need more. I'm guessing that was the first phase. Awesome. Thank you. time. Master, you promised. I promised opportunity, nothing more. What you get for trusting? Hey. Everyone, it's time to leave a ball. Oh, come on. I want to be there when they see the final surprise. What are you on about? If I show new guardian gods. Can you feel it? It's coming from so far away. A world eater. You're the only ones who can destroy it. Godspeed, Luana Solid. Really gone. We're free. Oh, it's been so long ago. Valerie's ale. We must go, Siri. The world Lisa has to be stopped. Will you return? We can feel everything now. There's so much to do to us. So many worlds, I had no idea. This is goodbye then? I guess so. BST, bank. Wait. There you go. Could I just... Right. Great knowing you. I'll make sure future generations always know your story and remember you always. Great knowing you as well, Teek. Please stay safe. No battles anymore. You take good care of yourselves and your people, okay? We'll do our best in your memory. Time to go, Valerie. So while watch begins, it's hoping it won't be too boring. I'll be a first. Haha. Hey, don't forget to visit when you fly by. You bet. And by your side is by my life's honor. Farewell. Oops. Open there. Oh my god, we have completed it. Thank you, August. Maybe, I don't know. Oh my god, look at this worldy thing here. there goes the world eater. We've been playing the game on and off since October when we first started it, and we took a break from it, you know, due to Halloween and stuff like that, and then we took another break from it basically because of Power World and stuff like that. But eventually we've actually finished this game off. It took a quite a while, but you know, we've actually got there, we've actually done it. I really enjoyed the game. It's probably one of the best RPGs I've played in a long time. You know, harking back to the old RPGs and turn-based ones as well. You know, it's really good storyline. It's obviously, it's epic. It's an epic adventure, isn't it? You know, I don't dare to say how long we've been actually playing this on and off. I can have a look at the Steam time in a minute. How many hours we've actually look, and we still didn't do 100%, did we? Because we still didn't get all the conches, which we could have done. There was that place in the graveyard where we found like what was in there. You know, I'm guessing it's like weapons and stuff like that, but you never know. So there's a few little things maybe we can go back and get, but they're not really playing. I think there is a new game plus, but I won't be doing that, to be honest with you. I think there's a new game plus anyway. Ultra speed, oh my god. How many backers were there? Oh yeah, forgot he was gonna go to back there. Find out was what was he had to do or something. Super backers. Oh my god. How many people actually backed this game? This is going at ultra speed. Wow. I mean, was it like a Kickstarter or something, or Indiegogo or something? Like, I'm guessing it was when it first ever came out or something. There's a lot of people that backed this game, though. Well, this is like the third page. And A to Z as well. Oh my god. Backs continued, oh my god. crazy. At least you can, at least gives you can kind of then skip it. Girl, we'll always remember you. Thank you for playing. So we gather each year to fly by our world on the never-ending watch, and together we remember their story. Message? Elder teach, yes. Is it true they always fly in a warrior on the warrior cook's birthday? No one knows for sure. Sounds rather poetic though, doesn't it? I'm all along, everyone. I was checking on the crypt's renovations. I forgot about the crypt. Thank you for the story, High Sage. Yeah, I forgot about this place. I didn't understand what this actually was. That's progress. Pretty good. I've been thinking about your mama's notes, you know, about the floods. No worries, I'll make the big window extra thick. Well, do you, well, do you like the centerpiece? Yeah, it's perfect. The end. Question mark? I won't say they're gonna bring another one out. Sea Stars 2. Maybe. Mysterious devices appeared in the Moorlands. You can now save and return right before the final boss fight to complete side content. The mysterious device might also be worth investigating. Let's go and quickly check it out. So basically, we have completed the game. Treasure, we obviously we got the punches and stuff like that. Even the wheel things, we never bothered doing the wheel things either, did we? No. Let's go see what this where was. I don't even know where this thing was. Focus fair. Not too sure where this thing was. So let's just do that. Where was the unlock? Where is this? It's in the Marlins. It's the Marlins. Collins, there we are. Around here somewhere. Too sure where though. Once we've done that. Oh. Oh, my package just went dead. What was going on then? Is this the place? Maybe there. This is three ways. Flick him in there. You sure where this thing is, though? Oh, at least we found that. Not what we were looking for, but you know. This place, that's what I want to know. Where is it? Around here somewhere. We're gonna look for conch. To get around. Can we get around? You should be able to. The collection. Oh, Oh, hold on a minute. Ah, we might be on the right track here now. Some runes there, let's up. Ah, let me get to them. Looks like that it's up here. Okay. Oh, it's easy. Yeah, we found it. It's like deep into the moorlands, this really. What is this then? It's inactive. Right, hold on a minute. Right, I think he's not got the best weapons. He did. That's why they're showing up as these. And then the kid with the conches. I don't know what this guy is though. Maybe it's that. That's that. So I don't really know then. I don't know where this is. It looks like right at the beginning of the level. Maybe it went the wrong way. Yeah, yeah. This. I don't know where I am. Gonna tell them to get back out. Right, so obviously that whatever that is doesn't open until we basically, we might as well say 100% complete it. So I'm not too sure exactly what that is. So I think I'm just gonna leave that there and see if it's completed, because yeah. You know, I might go back to it off stream just to see what the content is, and if it's anything I might, and then I'll stream it, but the actual game, we've actually done that now. Oh yeah, there you go, New Game Plus. So we definitely have completed it. Okay, brilliant. Okay, well, like I said, we've been streaming that now since, we've been playing it since November. So we've officially only played 38 hours, and you know, this is only like 3 hours a day, you know what I mean? So we've not really played this game for a lot of hours, really, you know what I mean? Seems like we've been playing it for ages. I mean, I streamed it only 5 hours, so just goes to show you how like kind of long it kind of feels. And still plenty of content that's left as well. We've only unlocked 26 out of 42 achievements, so there's absolutely loads left. Yeah, we get all the fish, which I think we needed to get what, a couple more conches, listen to all the campfire stories, which I think we actually did, but maybe we didn't capture, find every treasure. Okay, every recipe. That's all, there's a few we didn't do. And then there's 11 hidden ones as well. Yeah, so there's quite a lot we did do. But for the purpose of, you know, the content we've done, yeah, and that'll be done. Anyway, now we've actually done that, we will go back to a few other games that we just didn't finish off in October to get them finished off. But yeah, thanks very much for that. This is me saying goodnight. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye now.